Individuals are reminded that when filing an individual income tax return, if you have multiple employers, you must file only one individual income tax return. However, the original of each emolument 7B slip obtained from the respective employers must be attached to the return, and the aggregated income should be used to compute your taxes. Remember, only one individual income tax return must be submitted to the Guyana Revenue Authority for individuals with multiple employers.